This may not resemble our modern department store, but in the early days, you could buy almost anything at the general store. Philosophy and crackers at the Cracker Barrel, coffee fresh from the hand grinder, and 1,001 other wares were sold in a friendly atmosphere. The lady wants a pair of shoes, the very latest in fashion. But first of all, they must be practical and sturdy, like the New Englanders themselves.